The question is, a dilute ferrous sulfate solution was gradually added to the beaker containing acidified potassium permanganate solution. The purple color of the solution fades and finally disappears. Which of the following is the correct explanation for the observation? Part A, KMnO4 is an oxidizing agent. It oxidizes FeSO4. KMnO4 is potassium permanganate and FeSO4 is ferrous sulfate. Ferrous sulfate acts as an oxidizing agent and oxidized KMnO4, that is potassium permanganate. The color disappears due to dilution. No reaction is involved. And part D is potassium permanganate is an unstable compound and decomposes in presence of ferrous sulfate to a colorless compound. So you need to choose the correct answer from the four choices. Let me explain you what the correct answer will be. The correct answer for this is A part. Potassium permanganate is an oxidizing agent and it oxidizes ferrous sulfate. Therefore, the color slowly fades and it disappears. As the reaction starts happening, the color will start fading. Oxidation will occur slowly, and when finally all of the ferrous sulfate solution is oxidized, then the purple color is gone. Let me explain you with the help of the equation what is happening, what oxidation is taking place. So this is the reaction. Okay, potassium permanganate, which is acidified, we are taking acidified permanganate. So potassium permanganate with sulfuric acid plus FeSO4 gives Fe2SO4 whole thrice plus MnSO4 plus K2SO4 plus H2O. So clearly we can see that ferrous sulfate has been oxidized. Okay. Number of oxygen here was 4. Here 4 into 3, 12 oxygen are present. So it is getting oxidized. Why? Because addition of oxygen has taken place. For ferrous sulfate. Ferrous sulfate earlier had only 4 oxygen, now it is having 12 oxygen. So clearly you can see that oxidation has occurred. So this is the answer. Thank you so much. Keep watching my channel for more of such kind of videos.